Welcome back. Did you miss me? Hopefully you've brought me some more of my cards. Let's have a look, shall we? The Wheel of Fortune. After all, fortune is nothing but a spinning wheel. Sometimes you have to take a chance. Karma works in mysterious ways, but it favors those who pay attention. Watch closely. Though the wheel spins, the eagle-eyed can tell where it's going to stop. The Emperor. Authority, paternity, strictures designed to topple, no? How the mighty may fall, and their empires with them. Let them bleed. Let them rip each other apart. Let them rot. Details. Then choose the possible future you'd like to witness. And watch carefully. Try and find some clarity in the chaos. Go. You still got time. Be careful now. Be very careful.
Have you been there before?
The scrapyard? Nah. Just seen the sign on my way to camp.
What if we just, like, walk to the main road?
This isn't the main road?
No, this is all Hackett property. The main road is another mile that way. Wait, how do I know so much more about everything than you do?
Wait, shut up. So basically, it's another hour walk to the main road, and then at least another 3 to 4 hour walk until we hit the nearest... whatever?
Yeah. What was that?
Let's just keep moving.
Okay. So, I guess this is me now.
What? You're gonna look great with a hook. We can call you Hooky McHookface.
Nobody's ever gonna treat me the same, are they?
Some people won't, but fuck 'em.
Would you date a guy with one hand?
I don't think it's me you're concerned about, is it?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna need a little me time to figure out the new Dylan before anything.
New and improved Dylan.
Dylan 2.0.
Oh, well shit, now I wanna be Caitlin 2.0.
Hey, find me something sharp enough at the scrapyard and we can make that happen.
Oh, well now's your chance, buddy. We're here. Relax. It's a motion sensor. We're okay. I think.
Oh, look. Steampunk's back in.
Ew. Come on. This way.
Put me down!
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you old witch! Blow your fucking head off!
Bitch!
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha. You'll pay for what you did to my Kaylee.
Get the fuck off of me!
Everybody stop!
Constance.
What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake up. Darling. Come on. Wake up. Wake up.
Oh. She's gone. Little Bobby. Mom's gone.
Cuba.
Yeah. No more party. No more protecting anyone. Travis.
That's not good. I'm close. Stand by. Over. You can't hide from me in my own house, fucker!
You're a fucker.
What the...
there are bears around here?
Dear darling. I thought you were shot.
I got better.
The bitch is bit.
Oh, you're gonna shoot me again? That worked so well for you last time.
Yeah. Not have enough silver to kill you, but I could sure make you suffer. Travis, Silver, get on up here, boy. Oh, shit.
What's your position?
Shooter, take her face off. You know what she did to Kaylee? And she killed your mother, too.
Wait!
Pleasant for you, I promise you that. Yo, come on, man.
This is my knife.
No, please. Please.
Nobody takes my knife.
You stabbed me.
You're leaking red like a juice box.
Oh, please, you can help me.
No, man, you're bleeding out. The only thing I can do is put you out of your misery. Humane like.
Oh! Laura! Oh no, you've been bit!
Pick on someone your own size.
Travis! Laura? Whoa, easy. Easy.
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan!
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
Ryan, if you let me bite you...
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected, which means...
Which means it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris. It's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life. And mine. And Max's and your friends, too.
Let you bite me and live to kill Chris Hackett or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call for now. So are we doing this or no?
Nice and tender for you. Wait.
Oh my God.
Not cool.
I can't keep fighting it.
Bobby?
Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
You got it.
These guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for, specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped for parts. Just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it. End up in a documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
Sorry, that was scary. That's so annoying.
We are being hunted by literal monsters, and this is what bothers you?
Yeah, both are bad.